and what you need to know on the weather front. We're going to be seeing those strong winds once again for today, so be prepared for that. Very similar conditions as we saw yesterday in terms of wind speed. Forecast consistent winds up to about 30 miles an hour, gusts up to 40, and we do currently have a wind advisory in effect for Lanai that's expected to be dropped around noon today. My forecast today, though, calls for a bit more cloud cover compared to yesterday. Still going to be seeing areas of sunshine, but partly sunny skies in the forecast for today, just due to the extra cloud cover really engulfing the entire state. But scattered showers, those are mainly going to be focused over the Big Island and Maui County. We're going to be seeing plenty of showers, mainly for those windward sections, but plenty spilling leeward. And then same goes for even here on Oahu and for Kauai. Mainly focused over the Ko'olau's right now here on Oahu, but with our winds on the stronger side, we are expecting those to spill leeward. We have about a 30 to 35% chance of rain really throughout the day, and it ramps up even further in the afternoon hours. So as you're heading out the door, definitely take your umbrellas along with you.